it's so hot.
It's not that hot.
Dude, it's really hot. I walked like 25 minutes to this place and it's scorching outside.
But you live right here. You're used to this heat.
Dude, you still can't really get used to this heat, okay? It's like sweat is sweat. Anyway, what did you order for me?
Okay, so first of all, it's not that hot. Second of all, so there's this pizza. I want to have a pizza, but I don't know which one.
There's like thousands of them here.
Okay, so like one of these few then. Like these
first
six
eight?
Or seven.
Oh my gosh. You're so indecisive, man.
Just pick. Come on, please. I'm really hungry.
Fine, we'll just get this one.
That sounds damn nice, actually.
Okay, fine. I'm really hungry. Let's just order this really fast. Do you want a drink?
No. I've been sipping on this for...
Yeah, okay. Oh, by the way, thanks for getting me some water.
How have you been, by the way? Your hand is...
It's still broken, but it's getting better.
Why did I hear about it from somebody else in a group chat and not you?
I don't know.
Come on,
why
man.
Didn't you talk to me?
I was busy studying. I had JEE yesterday. Dude, Shivi, I think I fucked up, man.
How?
Like, I spent so much time preparing for these entrances and at the end of it all, it just didn't really matter, I think.
Dude, why would you say it that way? You put in so much effort.
I mean, yeah, I put in so much effort. I studied every single day. I studied physics, chem, math, all those subjects. But, I mean, I'm still getting a pretty shit college and that's...
You might not get the result that you wanted to, but you still put in all that effort. You should be really proud of yourself for where you've come all after all this time.
Yeah, but what if I'd put in more effort? What if I'd like stayed up an extra hour or studied an extra chapter or maybe like did a few more sums or anything? Like, would it have made a difference?
Isn't that what all of us always think? We could have always done more, one more hour, one more chapter. We always think we could have done more, no matter how much we do.
Dude, but... In the exam hall, every single, even the basic things I studied, these principles, the stuff we studied in 10th grade, all the, even basic multiplication I wasn't able to do because I was panicking, I was scared, and I don't know, man, I screwed up.
But what is it that you can do about it now? It's over, right?
That's the sad part. I know it's over, and I've come to terms with it, but I'm not the only one that matters in this case.
Why? What do your parents think about it?
My mom has been pretty supportive from the beginning and so has my dad, but a part of them, I think, finds it hard to admit that maybe their son isn't as smart or isn't as brilliant as they thought he was.
Thank you.
Yummy! I'm so excited about this pizza. It looks so good.
Dude, you've been here like 5-6 times already.
Yeah, but it still excites me. It's so good. Come on, have some.
Later. I'll eat.
But it's hot now. You really
5 minutes.
It.
5 minutes. I'll eat something later.
Ajitika, how are you? How have you been now that everything's so different?
Dude, like, I don't even know what to tell you. Like, I don't know what to do at home half the time. Like, I'm so, like...
But isn't that, like, a great thing? Like, now you have so much freedom.
But I don't know what to do. Like, I just...
But you have enough time to even figure out what you want
to
do with
it. Yeah,
I
mean, but, dude, it's just... See...
Why do you have such a pessimistic outlook towards having so much free time?
It's not pessimistic. Is it phone ringing?
Oh, wait, yeah. One sec. Hello? Yeah. Oh, dude, yeah. I was like at lunch with Kirit. Yeah, he's doing good. Oh, yeah. His exam got over yesterday. Oh, no. Okay, wait. He's just going to the washroom. Kavya, I'll call you back later, yeah? Yeah, that works. Peace. Oh, yeah. Bye. Okay. What the fuck, Kirit?
What?
She wanted to talk to you, man.
I don't want to talk to Kavya, yo.
Why do you not want to talk to her?
First of all, it wasn't genuine. We both know everyone just asks for the sake of asking. Nobody really cares.
But it's courtesy. It's normal. It's fine. People call.
Dude. No, I don't want to talk to anybody.
Dude, that's how you've been all the time. I don't want to talk to anybody. I don't want to do anything.
Dude, I talk to you, okay? I talk
that's
a lot to
you. That's the problem. You talk only to me.
Who said? No, I have so many other friends.
Who are you talking to?
I have like 3-4 apartment friends, and I talk to them
Dude,
a lot.
Kirit, let's be really honest, okay? These last few months, I'm the only person you've been talking to. And frankly, I think that's not been very good for you, okay? Because you don't even want to say hi to somebody else. Forget say hi, you don't even want them to ask about how you're doing.
Dude, so my dad came into the room last night and he actually sat down and asked me whether I wanted to have a conversation with him. And he's never done that before, because it's always just sit down, tell him what you want to, discuss what you want to, and just leave. So it is really weird. And he told me something that kind of, that's the reason I'm talking with you right now, honestly.
Well, what did you expect the conversation would be about?
I expected it to be about something like, hey, it's fine, you did whatever you could for college, but he just sat down, he looked me in the eye, he told me, we're getting you into ICS, and left the room. That's all. It wasn't what I expected to be. I thought he'd actually sit and talk it out, maybe try and give me a pick-me-up or something, but yeah.
Getting in how?
You know my dad works in a really high position, right? In his company. He knows a lot of people. He's met a lot of people, and he has those contacts. And he's probably planning on paying his way through. It's an extra 45 lakhs or 50 lakhs a year. And that's a lot of money.
But dude, shouldn't you be happy about that? You're getting where you've always wanted to be. Going to ICS is what you wanted for like the last so many years. Basically a personality trait for you.
If I do go there, I just feel wrong. Like, everyone else tried, everyone else worked, everyone else wrote their exams and got in, and I'm the one who just happened to have a few connections, but I really didn't deserve to go there.
What do you mean you don't deserve to go there? You messed up a little bit, yes, but why should you settle for less?
That's because everyone else there worked for it. And I don't want to be the one who's standing there in that college, the odd one out, the black sheep, who just doesn't deserve to be there. I really don't deserve to be there. I should be going to CMS or whichever college I get with my terrible rank.
You work just as hard as everybody. And if you're getting what you've always wanted and getting what you really deserve, why are you fighting it?
Because I feel like a fraud. I don't want to be the person whose life is just revolving around the person whose dad paid him through college, whose dad put him through masters, whose dad got him a job. And I'd never be my own person. Dude, so, okay, I need to tell you something. And it's really important, and I need you to promise me that you won't judge me for it.
Of course, tell me.
Like, no matter what I say, no matter what I do, you'll
still... Have I ever judged you for anything? You've known me forever.
I mean, yeah, you haven't, so, but dude, can I just tell you later? Like, I feel a little uncomfortable right now. Like,
I don't understand this, Kirit. This is really shitty of you. Like, you just said I want to say something to you, and now you don't want to say it to me.
Dude, I do want to say it to you, and it's really important, but I don't want to say it now. Can I please tell you later? Dude, like, I want to call my dad, and I want to tell him, hey, don't go to this university, and but I don't know what to do. I don't know who to actually talk to about it.
If I was in your place, I'd talk to her.
But I don't want to talk to her. It's just, I'm really afraid that she'll say something that I'm not sure of.
Dude, but at least she's going to tell you what you need to hear. She's not going to tell you what you want to hear. And I think that's what's going to help you. And you know it yourself.